You and I buy star maps and drive my car around Los Angeles. You and I buy star maps and ding dong ditch a televangelist. It's only been a week, but I know that you are mine to keep. You are a radar detector. I drive 1,000 miles an hour. I won't go on. You and I go shopping and find exactly what we're looking for. You and I go shopping and fall asleep inside a mattress store. Yeah. We cruise the neighborhood, but it's not supposed to feel this good. Detector. I drive 1,000 miles an hour. I won't go on and on. You are always looking out for me because. Detector. I drive 1,000 miles an hour and I won't go on and on and on and you are always looking out for me. I drive 1,000 miles an hour and I won't go on and on and on and you are always looking out for me.
Season was really good. These guys invited me into the crew, and you know, I kind of had a problem, so I was a bit surprised that they got me on board because I had these really long arms. And you know, they had advantages, definitely good for grabbing my board and reaching for things and a few other things. But yeah, they're also a bit of a hindrance as well. You know, like riding around, my style didn't look so good and dragging my knuckles everywhere. And then, like out of the blue, the Easing guys said that they were going to help me out, and they got me an operation to get normal arms, so yeah, it was good to go. I feel like there's anything Scottish about me anymore.
You know what? We just walked down here. You film me and I tell you something. Okay, we are here in Winterberg right now, blah, blah, blah. And I look up there and I say, whoa, 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 come down, come down. And then you just film it, just very tiny little bit. And then you come back to me and I say, okay, okay, I'm gonna catch it. And then, like, you make a cut in the movie. And the next scene is when I come from behind and you film me and then I jump on it and then you see that it's not a real deal. Okay?
Yeah.
You're filming your ass off.
Love.
And I'd like to watch the white flash of your heels as they take turns breaking the desert heat to beckon me in languages I've never learned. And I'd like to have you navigate to hills where no musicians live, and on the way decide what bendings of your will you're willing to forgive. And I'd like to think the actors never abandoned, and I'd like to throw this trumpet down and go on empty handed. And I'd like to think I am not one of them, but I know I am, so I'd like to just follow you on. You go on ahead for a while. I would like to just follow you a while. And you go on ahead for a while. I would like to just follow you a while. And when me and the boys were out, we killed 1,000 butterflies, so I put their wings into my mouth and said a prayer for our safe arrival. And then a big black car crossed our path, and I wondered whether or not that shit was empty.
Looking at him, but our next guest is an Olympic champion and won gold at this year's Winter X Games simply by doing this.
This is a new trick, something you've been working on for how long?
For about 10 years. It's called backslide stink balls. Pretty sweet trick.
And what does that mean? You're spinning how many times around?
I don't know.
And so then while you guys are having beers and watching the game, then you start having sex.
Say what?
We are almost out of time, so let's bring out our next contestant. You are one handsome guy. Whoa. We don't have much time, so we want to play, okay?
Yeah, bruh.
For 200, the childhood prank known as a wet willy involves putting a wet finger in someone's what?
先行は元テンソチーム順番は最初が蛍原次は星ちゃん藤本宮迫と続きアンカーは原西に決定
The truth will move you. We
of someone I might be. You can find me in the mirror when you see, in the spaces, a million faces. Was mine to take us further than ever before.
Sunset strip, they found the girl's body in an open pit. Her mouth was sewn shut, but her eyes were still wide, gazing through the fog to the other side. They booked me on a whim and threw me deep in jail with no bail, sitting silent on a rusted pail, just gazing at the marks on the opposite wall, remembering the music of my lover's call. So you make no mistake, I know just what it takes to pull a man's soul back from heaven's gates. I've been wandering in the dark about it long and thin, but they say it's never too late to start again. Oh wind, will the spirit come a-calling from my soul to send? Oh wind, will the keys to the kingdom be mine again? As the grave, it was just about three when the warden with his key came to set me free. They gave me $5 and a secondhand suit, a pistol and a hat and a worn out blue. So I took the bus down to the Rio Grande and I shot a man down on the edge of town. Then I stole me a horse and I rode it around till the sheriff pulled me in and he set me down. He said, you make no mistake, I know just what it takes to pull a man's soul back. I've been wandering in the dark about as long as sin, but they say it's never too late to start again. Oh when, will the spirit come a-calling from the soul of sin? Oh when, will the keys to the kingdom be mine again? Don't take long. Then I went to the river for to take good swim. You know that black river water, it's as black as sin. And I washed myself clean as a newborn babe. And I picked up a rock for to sharpen my blade.